Hello?
Jokers.
Hallo? Hello? Hello?
Yay!
Melia, what will you do now?
I would like to repay you for your help. Permit me to act as your guide to Aerith Sea.
Of course. We'd love you to.
But I must warn you. Aerith Sea is vast. Do you know where you wish to go?
There's a dark tower at the head of the Bionis. I saw it in a vision. That's where I must go.
A dark tower? Then we need not search at all.
So you've heard of it?
Heard of it? I have seen it. A dark tower at the head of the Bionis. Only one place fits that description. So you know it. I believe what you saw was Prison Island.
Prison Island? Dixon said the same thing.
Indeed. Melia, have you ever been there?
I have not set foot upon the island, but I know of it. Prison Island is sealed. No one may enter without Imperial sanction.
Imperial sanction, eh? That means we'll be needing someone to grant us entry. I've heard that Aerith Sea is home to an empire ruled by the High Entia. They might be our best chance.
You are knowledgeable for a Homs.
Sanctions? Empires? Anyone help here?
Oh, a sanction is permission from someone important. An empire must be a place ruled by an emperor. In other words, we need an emperor's permission to enter the island.
This emperor, is he important?
Long before we Homs built the colonies, a group of so-called royal types, or imperials, ruled our lands. Think of them like the heads of our colony, but with much greater influence and power.
Now I get it. Dunban knows more than a textbook.
Are you kidding? That's first year Homs history, Ryan.
I might have slept through that class. So when do we get to meet these High Entia folks?
You are so... Oh, forget it. First, we must travel to the Imperial capital.
We'll see how easy it is to see this Emperor.
My promise was to be your guide. I will not break it.
Melia, isn't that the...
The shortcut to Aerith Sea. Yes.
Huh?